So we are on. Rossa. So we'll try something a little bit different this time. You can write down. I've got a bit of Donovan playing at the moment, Season of the Witch. I'd not like to play that on this video, because we're getting in trouble with the copyright. But that's the view over Kursadov. Pretty stunning. Take that in, soak that up. That one's for free. So yeah, it's kind of, the runs up here are all pretty much nice big floaty blues, cruisy blues. You can really just kind of just ride. I mean, you just don't need to worry about anything. Jesus, nothing, all good. It's not quite scared, check it up. But yeah, so, I mean, it's kind of worry free riding. Great beginners area, super good beginners area. This bit is just like, I mean, you hear about motorway skiing and motorway snowboarding in France, so this is kind of the epitome of it. Really nice. A little bit choppy today. It's in nature, but there's a couple of bumps here and there. But yeah, like I said, it's super wide, so you can go over to the beast. I know people, hopefully not. Just a fun run. There's loads of them around here. Because this is south facing, it gets the sun pretty much all day. Just easy riding though. So. Nice, easy pace. And that is the boss in the second season, still don't know how to say. The great restaurant over there, the Rock do something again. I'll never make a tour guide. You would think I would know this stuff after this. But yeah. Nice and easy riding. The good thing about here as well, if you get here early, it's a bit tracked up now, but if you get here early, there's almost always fresh people here. So, back to the chairlift. Fast chairlift. And that was one of the Rossa ones, didn't it? Epic conditions today, off the scale. That's Grand Cass, highest mountain in the region apart from Mont Blanc. And if we were to continue down there, it takes you to Champagny. But I'm not going down there today. So, the Rossa.